Hey folks, Mr. FNH back at it again. Got the Ruger American 7.62x39 loaded up. We're just taking some shots at 150 yards with some steel cased, some Cheapy Wolf 123 grain FMJs. And this gun makes it easy to hit at this kind of distance. Almost criminal how easy this is. Hit the tiny plate now. This thing's got about a 5-pound trigger right now. One more shot. Thanks for watching, guys.